snobbiness about alcohol. What do you want me to do? Take straight vodka to the neck?
It's like saying, yeah, man, I think I got an issue. I'm drinking like Shirley Temple nonstop.
Shut up! Oh my
god.
What's up, Murata? How you doing, bro?
Hey, Murata.
How are you?
I'm good, man. I'm excited to be engaging in the game again and ready to beat some faces in with this arc.
All I have left is siege, so sorry about that. I lost 1.7 million troops already.
Nice. Oh, that's gonna be fun.
By the way, thank you, Murata, for trying to get me out of there before I got rallied.
Well, good.
I think we got this. Last march going to top obelisk. Oh no. Kimo, you're full. I barely got my Zenobia in. I have to swap that out. They probably got some crazy cracked out speed marches. Yeah, I'm sure they did that too. That's actually a pretty smart tactic. We should do that at the beginning just to get a couple extra points. Am I reading this right, that we only have 19 and they have 25 players? If I'm reading that right. We definitely need to get a pure speed march down there on the bottom team for these.
My Belisarius is really fast.
Yeah. I need to build some more windswept gear to get it procced and get more speed on mine too.
I traded mine in for some epic. I mean, sorry, legendary.
We got a salad and Takeda coming in. That won't be an issue.
I'd rather go.
Okay, teleports up. Breaking top rally. Oh. Archer rally top on Martok. Actually, we're not going to need it. What was that, Titty?
Oh, he got it. I don't know if you guys noticed they rallied our lower obelisk, and they're getting pretty close to winning.
If you guys need help, just let us know.
Yeah, no, Ghost showed up, we're good.
Archer rally top on Martok. Anybody with extra marches, send them to the park.
General, did you see that desert altar that you're right outside of? He was saying take it.
I'm waiting for Beaky and my second army to come here so we can attack it.
Okay. Okay, I was completely and totally disconnected from all networks and kicked out.
That's weird. Yeah, I just need to restart your client. Well, we are off to a very good start.
Too easy.
Yep. If anyone has a spare march for the top desert altar, we got a rally incoming. Did she rally top on Martok?
So they're going to try to catch up at the Ark. They are sending a bunch of people to the temple.
Yep.
Kimo, you break me up. You crack me up. You're just going to war with the whole kingdom. Yeah, right? He just got wiped.
And Leroy Jenkins over here. Oh, that is a nice little turnout. Okay.
And so there's a minute and 30 seconds to the arc, and we have like six marches here.
Yeah.
And they're killing me.
So, did anyone notice that they took our obelisk on the lower side?
That's not good.
And they have 1.2 mil in there right now, so I can't, like, swarm it.
I didn't know.
I thought maybe somebody might want to know.
Yeah, we need to get that back. Okay. You get this arc in the middle, man. It's a big old swarm over here. Run, Kimo! Right, I'm here in the middle. go for that arc.
Really, Shrine of Wolf again. Doing that's right next to the arc.
Yeah. We definitely need to make sure we get the next arc, though. I need to get these builds as quick as possible. Okay, infantry rally top on Mars. Oh crap. Anybody top for we're about to lose the top obelisk. I was not paying attention. Anybody top that can help swarm this rally? Or fill the obelisk, please. Archer rally top on Martok. The rally their obelisk can hopefully take something of fire away from the center for the arc. Careful, Kimo, don't die before the arc shows up. I grab the arc with my speed march.
Shirelli to help on Hartog. Pretty much out of troops. That's KVK's depleted my armies.
Yes, please, Martok, tell me more about how KVK has depleted your armies.
We're here in Midtown. These guys seem to have tons of troops.
They're probably not in the middle of KVK.
True.
My network disconnected and it just sent me back home. Sorry, I'll be back in a sec.
I guess we're going to come down to this last arc. That's what I'm saying, but if, like, if they get that last arc, then we lose. But if we get the arc, if we get that last arc, then we win. I mean, it's gonna. I think it's all gonna come down to that. I think time for the last arc. Oh yeah, there's 14 minutes, and the next arc is in 7. So.
You have to delay them.
Yeah.
I don't even have full marches on my caps.
You're really tough.
I don't know if anybody can reinforce this top desert altar, but I could use some peeps.
They just took our bottom level this weekend. They have almost 1 million troops in there to hold us up to.
I have most of the buildings, but I don't know if it's going to be enough.
I'm trying to get that obelisk back with siege, so let's see how this turns out.
Is it your rally top on Martok?
god. Get in the post, people.
I know, right? Get it. They took the post.
People in there. Damn it.
You know, we still might be able to pull this off if we can continue holding all these buildings. It's going to be close, man. Especially if we can deny them getting to one of their buildings in time, we actually will probably win this. They don't have any buildings to take it to. Did you really top on Martok? Oh, you know what? They're trying to take that. We need to get this. Sure, really top of Martok. They're trying to take it to the desert altar, I think.
There's 15 more minutes, guys. We got this.
Yep, I think so. I don't think they can do anything now.
Yeah, there's no way for anyone to overcome that. It's a battle royale for the Ark.
Yes, but even if they had it now uncontested, they're not going to get anywhere in time. Especially if I can take that desert altar.
Ooh. And they dropped it.
Yeah, that's it. Awesome, awesome job, team. Great job, everybody.
That was a really good arc. Nice.
Yeah.
Bird.
Hell yeah.
Congratulations, Avalon. Nice work. That was beautiful. Good
film. Yeah, that was great. All right, everybody. Well, happy Sunday, and have a good one, and catch you all later.
Bye. Bye.